What's up, Mr. Real? It's your boy, Buck Mustard, Test and Nasty, you're used to. Bam! We are here, and today, we're gonna check out Black Panther in Screw Attack. He's gonna prowl into death battle. Now, as long as they get him right, I have no issue. But they've gotten a lot of my characters wrong in the past, so that's my only issue. If you get him right and he loses, I understand. But if you get him wrong, then I'm like, eh. Alright, so, but let's check it out. Let's go. Let's see if they know my characters.
Before he was the Black Panther, before he was a king, T'Challa was born the Prince of Wakanda.
Waka, where now?
Wakanda is an isolated fictional nation hidden somewhere in Africa. But while Wakanda itself is shrouded in secrecy, T'Challa was anything but isolated.
He's been pretty much everywhere, but especially anywhere with a good university.
After earning numerous degrees from Harvard, Oxford, Berkeley, and MIT, T'Challa came home. His father, Wakanda's king and then current Black Panther, had been assassinated, and a new ruler needed to be named.
But to claim the throne, he'd have to claw his way through the rite of passage.
This would be a test of fortitude, designed to stress T'Challa's bravery, fearlessness, and combat prowess.
Also known as beating the crap out of 6 super deadly fighters. But hey, T'Challa wasn't just a nerdy brainiac, he could fight too, and he passed with flying colors.
Earning the throne and the blessings of Wakanda's guardian deity, Bast, the Panther God.
But he had to nab some superpowers first, okay. So he gobbled up the heart-shaped herb.
This herb connected T'Challa to the Panther God, and that link bestowed him numerous superhuman abilities.
Who knew getting high could turn you into a superhero?
T'Challa's new powers included superhuman speed, strength, healing, and agility. His senses also dramatically increased in acuity. Not only can he see in the dark, but his superior vision can even make out infrared and ultraviolet light.
So, like, the powers of a cat?
Yes and no. While cats do have exceptional eyesight, they cannot see infrared or UV light, though it is a common misconception that they can.
Well, just like a cat, he can always land on his feet thanks to his other super senses.
Specifically, his vastly improved kinesthetic sense.
Which is, definitely a sense for something.
Kinesthetic senses make up a person's awareness of their own movement, like muscle memory, but in a broader scope.
Oh, like how we can walk up steps without looking at them.
Yes.
Or when I shoot my shotgun with my eyes closed.
No.
So Black Panther's super sense lets him move and act without having to think about it too much. He can jump across tree branches and ledges without even looking. Hey Wiz, how do I become King of Wakanda? Those powers sound cool as hell.
That's not happening.
Oh yeah? Well, I'll just conquer it then.
Yeah, don't do that.
Why not?
Because this is what happens when you invade Wakanda.
Oh, I'm just kidding. Well, maybe I'll stick around to cover Black Panther's opponent next week. Batman!
Good idea.
Oh, crap. Oh, no. Oh, no. Batman. Screw Attack. Why? Attack. Why? Batman? Batman? Because I'm Batman. I don't care. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. Let's just see how it plays out. Alright, if you guys like this video, please like, share, and subscribe. If you did not, that is your business. And I'll see you all in another video because my sweat's gonna be out. Peace.